Hello, my dear friends. Good morning to all. How are you? I hope all of you are fine. Welcome back to our English online class. Friends, myself Pooja. I am your English teacher of class 1. So, friends, today in this class, we are going to learn English first. Okay? So, first of all, I am showing you the books. Friends, in our English subject, there are two books. First one, English First. This is called, the name of the English First book is Grammatics. Okay. Second one is Tree Top. Means it is called English Second and the name of this book is Tree Top. Okay. So here are two books. First one Grammatics and second one Tree Top. And there is one more book. It is called English Conversation and this is your oral subject. Okay. So students, today in this class, we are going to learn first lesson of our English First book. Okay, that is called Grammatics. And the name of our first lesson is the alphabet. Okay, students, so all of you are requested to open your book. And students, you have to keep yourself copy, pencil, eraser and sharpener also. Okay, so keep these things with yourself.
Okay, students, this is your grammar book. Now let's open the book. This is lesson 1. The name of lesson is the alphabet. Okay. And before reading this, let's have a look to our contents. Okay. Here, students, you can see how many chapters? 1 to 23. Okay. 23. 1 to 23. And students, in first unit test, as you know that there are 4 exams. In a year, there are 4. First unit test, half yearly, then second unit test, and then annual exam. Okay. So, in your first unit test, how many chapters will come in English first? 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. So, today we are going to learn lesson 1. The alphabet. Done? Good.
Okay, friend. This is our English first. This is today's topic is the alphabet. Lesson 1. The alphabet. Okay? Okay, so just open your book, page number 5, and lesson name the alphabet. So students, what do you know about the alphabet? Alphabet kya hote hain? Yes, I know you are learning about the alphabet from the nursery. Yes, yes, very good. Students, alphabet means every language has its own letters. So a letter is set of letters which are kept in sorting order. It is called the alphabet. Okay, in English. Okay, English means a set of letters which are kept in sorting order. It is called the alphabet. Sorting order means aap English alphabet ko aage piche nahi kar sakte. Jaise like A, B, C, D, ye ek order hai. Aur is order ko aap aisa nahi hai ki aap C ke baad E likhe aur D na likhe. इसलिए कहा जाता है सर्टेन ऑर्डर. ओके, ये समझ में आया? गुड, वेरी गुड. सो स्टूडेंट, नेक्स्ट, हाउ मेनी लेटर्स आर देयर इन इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट? फेयर, 26. सो यू हैव टू लर्न दिस, देयर आर 26 लेटर्स इन इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट. ओके, एंड दिस फिक्स्ड ऑर्डर ऑफ लेटर्स, दिस फिक्स्ड ऑफ लेटर्स मींस ऑर्डर ऑफ लेटर्स मींस ए टू जेड. Okay, like A, B, C, D. So, जो हमें ये order है, ये क्या कहलाता है? इसको क्या बोलते हैं? Alphabetical order. Alphabetical order or in other word, we can say A, B, C order. Okay? A, B, C order. So, students, look at the blackboard. Okay? And pick out your English fair notebook, English first fair notebook. First, you have to write lesson name, lesson 1, then write lesson name, the alphabet, okay, date, 32, this is month, okay, third, and write 2021, no need to write full, write only 21, okay. So, students, then write capital letters, okay. Here, I am having a blackboard, so I have written like this. But you have to write in your copy. जैसे आपको कॉपी में कैसे लिखना है, पहले आप लिखेंगे कैपिटल लेटर्स, ओके, कैपिटल लेटर्स आपकी कॉपी में आगे समझिए, आपकी कॉपी का पेज सिर्फ ये है, ओके, तो पहले आप कॉपी में सिर्फ ये लिखेंगे, आप कॉपी में इतना इसको क्लोज नहीं लिखेंगे कि साइड में आप कुछ स्मॉल लेटर्स लिखेंगे, ऐसे नहीं करना है, स्मॉल लेटर्स आपको इसके नीचे लिखेंगे, और यू कैन राइट स्मॉल लेटर्स ऑन नेक्स्ट पेज. Okay, on one page you have to write capital letters and on the next page you have to write small letters. Done? Understood? Good. So, this capital letters students write carefully and write in good handwriting. Try in cursive way. Aapko dhyan rakhna hai, you have to write capital letters in cursive way. Okay, don't write simply. जो आप ए बी सी डी पर बच्चे लिख देते हैं कॉपी जब चेक करते हैं तो मैंने देखा है कि सिंपली लिख देते हैं उन्होंने देखा मैंने पढ़ाया ध्यान नहीं देते हैं वो आपको ऐसा नहीं करना है यू हैव टू राइट कैपिटल लेटर्स इन कर्सिव वे ओके सिर्फ कर्सिव वे में ही लिखना है जैसे मैंने लिखा है ऐसे और आप नर्सरी से यही सीखते आ रहे हैं ओके सो राइट कैपिटल लेटर्स ए बी सी डी ई एफ जी एच आई J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, Q, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay, students, this should come in one page. Okay, एक पेज में आना चाहिए आप इतना रोज कुछ बच्चे हैं जो अपनी राइटिंग को कैसे करते हैं अगर पेज होता भी है फिर भी क्या करेंगे क्लोज करके लिखेंगे तो उससे क्या होगा आपका राइटिंग खराब अच्छा नहीं लिखा आपको गुड हैंडराइटिंग में लिखना है ताकि आपका लिखा हुआ भी सुंदर हो और मैम भी इजीली चेक करे एंड ऑन द नेक्स्ट पेज देन यू हैव टू टर्न द पेज कि आपको अपना पेज टर्न करना है देन यू हैव टू राइट स्मॉल लेटर्स ये हैडिंग आप लिखेंगे ऊपर स्मॉल लेटर्स देन राइट स्मॉल लेटर्स लाइक दिस कि ये भी आप कर सकते हैं ओके सिंपली नहीं लिखना है इसी तरीके से लिखना है और ये आपको आते हैं कि आप नर्सरी से यही सीख रहे हैं ओके स्टूडेंट्स हैव कंप्लीटेड यू हैव कंप्लीटेड दिस वर्क यस वेरी गुड नाउ इट्स टाइम टू डू योर होमवर्क सो ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन पेज नंबर 6 ओके यू हैव टू ओपन पेज नंबर 6 एंड दिस वन एक्सरसाइजेस रिटन हियर एक्सरसाइजेस एंड दिस इज योर होमवर्क Exercise A. Fill in the missing letters to complete the ABC order given below. So here in this exercise, what you have to do? Yes, you have to write the missing letters here in the blanks. Okay? Like after A, what should come? B. Very good. So you have to write here B. Then after B, what should come? C. So write here C. An alphabetical order, I know all of you know about it. Yes, you have learned this. So you have to do this work. This is your homework and do nicely and carefully. Okay? So, okay, friend, this was your English class and this was your first class, okay, of the session. So, the remaining exercises of this lesson we will do in next class. Okay? So, till then, complete your homework, keep learning. Goodbye. Thank you. Have a nice day.